Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day. I love you more each day. That's all I wanted to say. Happy Valentine's Day. I love your kisses so sweet. Knock me off my feet. And every time we meet, you know I feel the heat. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day.
Love you more each day. That's all I wanted to say. Happy Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day,
I love you.
And darling, if I may,
I need you.
By your side I will lay for the rest of my days. Happy Valentine's Day,
I love you.
Happy Valentine's Day,
I love you.
Happy Valentine's Day,
I need you.
I love you more each day. That's all I wanted to say. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, everybody.
It's Trasmari.
I'd
like to wish you all a happy Valentine's Day. You're probably sitting there cozied up with someone special.
I'm eating
bonbons and playing platformers. Let's play You Probably Won't Make It, because I probably
God, he didn't even take
long.
A breath. He didn't even take a breath. He's just launching from one topic to the next. He's just inhaling bonbons. Playing,
what else are you going to do?
Playing a laggy platformer. Why is it laggy? Look at it. It's just black and white.
Yeah, but he's playing it on like
sometimes
an
you freeze.
Apple II.
That happens sometimes.
That's what you don't realize.
Did
if
you know...
If you watch the behind the scenes...
Did you know sometimes you freeze?
Apparently you're a tomato.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, this is one of them games that's like I want to be the guy, or it
right,
wants
so
to be I want
to
be the guy.
To show you how many times you've watched.
But if not, I want to be the guy.
Sweet.
Can I move?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see the description here. This is by Trasmari.
I love the lag.
Oh, there's spit on your screen.
Probably
when
you
go.
I'm just mean the face.
128 likes, 4 dislikes, 28,000 views.
Wow.
28,000.
Oh, come on.
Oh. Happy Valentine's Day. This game hurt me in the lag. Also, freaking phone.
Meaning there's going to be a phone that he chose not to cut out.
I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what he does exactly with the phone. This guy is fucking popular.
I don't know.
Look at that. The next video only got 11,000 views.
Stop lagging.
And then another video had 12,000, 22,000, 39,000. This guy, 54,000 on a video. This guy is relatively popular.
Okay.
We are wrong. This is good video.
That's true. That is how it works.
Did he even double jump?
The YouTube hive mind is that this is good video. We are incorrect.
I will paint the screen red.
He's gonna paint the screen red.
Is that a good thing?
Do you promise?
Will you, like, paint it red with your blood this time?
That's what I was thinking. Like, he's gonna paint it red because he's gonna shoot himself in the head for being alone on Valentine's Day eating bonbons.
May as well. I mean, he's a total fucking failure.
I mean, do you think instead of bonbons, he wishes he was eating a bullet?
Why didn't you just jump over both of them? You would have made it.
Because. Then how would we get this cool red MS paint?
Like somebody puked murder all over.
Murder.
They puked murder.
That's your idea of murder.
Yeah, murder. Did you know murder's just black and white and there's.
Did you shout con?
I think he did.
Motherfucker. I don't even like Star Trek, but come on.
I think that's a good reason to be upset about him yelling con. I don't understand what the draw of these kind of games is.
Because they're hard and terrible.
Okay.
Okay,
I have to assume that's the draw.
Let's see if he can do this with the lag.
All right there, buddy. Can your Commodore 64 handle this?
Now you're just insulting his specs, and that is where I draw the line.
You're right. He probably has like 4KB of RAM.
Just get more laggy.
No, I'm thinking this is an Alienware, like.
See what I told you.
8-core processor.
Really, this is worse than Crysis.
Fucking 2 graphics chips.
Oh my goodness, I thought that was gonna kill me.
But this game is just, like, he has like 10 terabytes of RAM, and. But this game is so graphics intensive that his computer just can't handle it.
Yeah.
This is like Crysis if you tried to install it twice and play it twice.
Only twice?
With your dual monitor setup. He's probably sitting in a room with like 5 monitors around him. Just a huge tower just filled with crap.
Anime posters.
Oh, of course anime posters. His name is Trap Canary. I don't even know what that means, but it sounds like something a weeaboo would pick for a name.
What wouldn't a weeaboo pick? I don't know.
Anything American.
They're pretty much scum.
They are.
I'm so alone.
You are.
He's very alone.
Ice cream.
Kill yourself. That's the solution here.
Lagging.
I don't think computers work like that.
Well, yeah, if you just talk to it. You gotta, like, get whisper sweet nothings. And it's Valentine's Day.
He's gonna give it chocolates and propose.
He is.
No.
Is Valentine's Day February 14th?
Yeah.
So he did. He uploaded this and recorded it on Valentine's Day. This is his Valentine's Day gift to you.
To everyone.
Dear viewer.
What?
Here you go. What? You fall and then jump. Or just fall in the pit. Whatever.
I thought he was just going to make the noise.
Jump didn't work. The double jump button decided
it looked
not
more
to
like
work.
The single jump button
Why?
Didn't work. Because you didn't jump. You just died.
Yeah, but why would he take the blame himself when he could put it on his computer?
I mean, he does have 28,000 views, so he must be doing something good. This is a good video.
YouTube has spoken, I guess.
128 people like this, only 4 dislike it. This is good video. This is a quality. How do you make this many videos, have this many views, and yet have
Why
this poor of recording quality? I mean, it looks nice, but it's laggy. Why is it laggy?
I love you.
I don't know.
Game.
Apparently, that's his computer, because it's lagging for him.
Exactly. There's no way this is a natural lag game.
Her name is I'm a Jerk.
Who?
Her name is I'm a Terrible, Mean, Icky Platformer.
I see.
Icky.
And that's your love. Huh?
That's terrible.
Icky?
It is terrible.
Oh, but you're a little bit down, jump! I've never played this game.
Come on, if he could process that, he'd be much further.
I've never played this game, but I'm pretty sure I figured out the fucking pattern, the strategy for getting past this goddamn spike pit.
No, he's gonna paint the screen red.
That's what I care!
Paint the screen blue with his tears.
And people like this. People like him just screaming and...
Why with the lag?
And lagging.
Isn't that pretty much what Let's Play is?
Why isn't that what we're doing?
Watch it do that.
I don't know.
We'd be more popular.
Yeah, it's working so well for this fucker.
Yes!
There you go, buddy.
See? See? That's exactly what you had to do. Pretty easy.
Yeah, easy if you're a genius.
Whatever this is,
what did you think was going to happen when you aimed directly for the spikes?
This is terrible.
You didn't try to get in the pit.
Stop with the lagging.
It's not how they work, buddy. Come on.
You stop
Are
with
you
the lagging! Get a better computer!
No, I don't think so.
It won't lag, I promise.
Hey, would it?
Upgrade from your Magnavox.
TV?
Oh, come on! It doesn't touch it!
No, yeah, Magnavox had a couple things like the Odyssey.
God, you're a nerd.
Mustachio!
Mustachio or did he say, mustachio?
I don't know what he said.
Thank you! Thank you for lagging it!
Yeah, it's
you're
the
welcome.
Lag. It's the lag's fault.
Why would you do something so
It's not wrong. Your incompetence.
Well, no.
I like the lines that are completely... They're really not that useful.
No!
They show you what you did wrong. I mean, it doesn't help.
Yeah, but it doesn't... It's not showing him making this video.
That's true. There'd be a line from his mother's womb to, like, the first 20 years of his life.
I think there'd
be him getting dumped by his girlfriend.
I think there'd be a line to his dad, and it would show his dad doing his mom.
No!
And therein lies the problem.
Hacks, unless I go out of my way
you
to
watch.
Find it,
this is really in trouble for this video. He has enough viewers.
It's gonna be a flash mob. They're gonna kill us.
Exactly.
We wear our skin.
Because that would
what is Fred Hyatt in there?
Out of my freaking bag way.
Might be.
To find.
Oh, name dropping people I know in real life.
Games. Yes.
Oh, I was hoping he'd fail.
Oh, come on.
Don't lag.
What is a spike?
A level gets levels get progressively harder as you play.
You know, I have a feeling level 20 is going to be the hardest yet.
And
you're a very stubborn game.
Hidden level 21.
That's true. This is really great. Thank you, vegetarian meat. Your music is quite
soothing.
Exactly.
Jerk.
You're a jerk, though.
Stop.
Why do you play the game if you don't enjoy it?
Because it increases his e-penis.
But it's not. He's not good at it.
Yeah, but...
Went lagging on me.
Yeah.
Yes. Don't worry. I know what game I... Yes, I'm still planning on doing chalk.
Awesome. Thanks.
Which he does do, so...
The freaking phone is ringing. I'm a moment bitter. You know what? Forget it. This is the end of this video. I'll see
Thank
you guys later.
God.
Wow. Thanks, phone. That really saved us.
It's like an angel.
You know, it's a good thing he didn't upload this when the... limit was increased.
That's true.
Or else it would have just kept going.